Hey, welcome back. A quick update on that breaking news that we've been tracking for you all morning long. One person sent to a hospital after a structure fire. This is at an abandoned two-story hotel at Colfax and Valentia. That's on the east side of the metro near Colfax and Yosemite. Crews still at the scene checking for hot spots, venting out smoke from the building. The cause of the fire is still under investigation, but the latest we have from Denver Fire is that person that they rescued from the building was taken to a hospital.